realistic/healthy, but not too healthy what I eat in a day. It's 2022, we are getting after it, but we're not gonna go crazy because it's not gonna be sustainable. So let's just, you know, reel it in. We're not gonna go crazy. We're just gonna eat healthy, but we're gonna eat normal. As you can see, a ton of supplements and matcha latte, turkey pesto sandwich. This video went viral. If you have not made it already, you must make it. This is the best pumpkin curry soup from Whole Foods. Apple peanut butter, mini chocolate chips. The mini chocolate chips are very key, and also keep them in the fridge if you can. The salmon dinner, I'll post the recipe tomorrow, and Oreos for dessert. Happy New Year, love you.
She asked me if I do this every day, I said often. That's how many times she rode the wave, not so often. Bitch down to do it either way, often. Baby, I can make that rain.
What I eat in a day. Iced coffee. Fried tortilla with egg. Adds carpaccio. Fit Chef. Iced caramel frappe. Fries. Spaghetti. With chiles and carrots de vinaigre.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you what 1200 calories looks like. So when I woke up, of course I had to make some coffee, so I used some stock cold brew, half a cup of unsweetened oat milk, a splash of sugar-free vanilla, 2 tablespoons of sugar-free pumpkin creamer, and some cinnamon. It was literally amazing. And then for breakfast, I had some sourdough with 1 tablespoon of natural peanut butter, 1/4 of a banana, some honey, and some crushed almonds, and it was so, so good. And then for lunch, I really wanted a salad, so I stopped at Core Life and got this spicy Thai chicken and rice noodle salad, and it was so, so good, and it was so filling. For dinner, I decided to make a low-calorie at-home pizza, so I used this Aladdin's bread, some marinara sauce, mozzarella, mushrooms, and cilantro and oregano. This was so good, and it's honestly pretty healthy, and it's really light. For dessert, I had brownie brittle, and that's all.
Ate today. Chocolate oats, my fav. Recipe posted. 2 pieces of avocado toast with a poached egg. This was so good, OMG. I feel so sorry for those who don't like avocado. So moist. Misfits protein bar and a coffee. Link in bio to get some. My 10-year-old sister made us pasta with veg, Greek yogurt, mango, and compote.
What I eat in a day. Leucozade sport for sugar. Okay, I threw up the leucozade. Round 2, homemade roast potatoes and gravy. Drinking that gravy. Crisps. Cookie dough bites. Ham and cheese wrap toasty. Feel sick now. Caramel wafer. Chicken bites and dip. Chicken tender wrap and more. Dip.
What I eat in a day. Drinkable yogurt and crackers.
She ain't got no money.
Breakfast buffet. Cheese is. Chicken patty and veggies.
Lazy and people say she's crazy and her life's a mystery. Oh, but love grows.
Cheesecake dessert.
Goes, and nobody knows.
Turkey, sweet potato fries, and pizza.
There's something about a head on the mind. It's
cookies and cream rice crispy.
And I just gotta say, hey!
Popcorn. What I eat in a day. First meal at 1 p.m. Double quarter pounder. 10-piece chicken nuggets. Large fries with up. Finito.
Forse questa rende.
Non ho capito, senti, non ho capito dove è il mio bicchiere. What I eat in a day. Greek yogurt. Iced coffee. Slurp. Buffalo chicken salad. I use this chicken. Vodka pasta and garlic knot. Recipe on my page. Yum! Hot cocoa. M&M's.